Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to watch my Facebook friend stories, and it shows the story could not load. Something went wrong and the story cannot be shown. You can try reloading. So how to fix this issue? So my guessing is this is 100% occurs due to the network problem. So if you are a Wi-Fi user, first of all check your Wi-Fi router indicators if all the lights are glowing green color or not. So if maybe it shows any red color lights, problem with your fiber cable. So first of all check it. So at same time, if you use mobile data network, just one time reset your all network settings. So after you done these processes, just one time clear that Facebook app data. And also don't forget to restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, just open your Google Play Store and then check it if your Facebook app is updated or not. So once you install the latest version, just click to open it and then try to log in your Facebook profile. So once the login process is completed, just try to watch your Facebook friend stories. But friends, now this time you can see this Facebook story starts to playing and this trick works for me. So anyway, if this trick maybe not works for you, just install this Facebook Lite application, and this app is more helpful one if you have a slow internet connection. So once you install this Lite application, just try to open it and then try to watch that same Facebook friend stories. So I hope these two methods will fix your Facebook stories not playing issue. So if you have any ideas, just comment to me, because these comments are maybe useful for some other peoples. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.